Hello and welcome back. My name is Andrei.
And I'm Dominika.
And we're back again with
Cold Chisel.
Killing time.
Killing time. Yes, that's correct.
Well, do we have time to kill?
Well, usually we don't.
All right then.
I'm ready. Without anything.
Oh, the dog moved the desk and everything.
That's fine. We don't have a little earthquake.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I don't want here. I don't know if that's the. It's just a video for this official video. Oh, okay,
it's from concert, I think.
Yeah. He opens his mouth and his voice is so original. It's just him, isn't it? And I that's the Jimmy I like. I really really like. You know, he's got so much power and he's got so much. I don't know, charisma as well. I really really.
Mm-hmm. No, the voice is out of the world. And I do like it's, all his veins.
It feels just shouting in the microphone. Exactly. Like but it's not only shouting. It's, you know, he's got a...
Swearing. Oh, yeah. My God. He's... Yeah.
It's Jimmy.
That's music.
Yeah, that's music. Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, let's carry on.
It's killing time. It's killing time, too late to pray. I can't walk away. It's killing time. We made a choice. We have no voice. It's killing time. It's killing time.
I'm curious because obviously this concert is from 2020,
right?
So it's quite recent compared to other videos we've done of Cold Chisel. Is this song? It's a new song of?
Oh, I have no idea. I have no idea. I don't think it's. Oh, I don't know. Maybe it could be a new song. It could be an old one. Just. But I do want to say I do love this song so much.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
you can feel the soul in it, isn't it? Really nice.
I wish to be at the concert.
I know, right? Mm-hmm. Seeing Jimmy
so
live.
So rock, so classic, so... Yes. I don't know, it's just...
Yeah.
It's, this is like a song you have everything, you know, salt and pepper,
yeah,
kind of.
Yeah, yeah.
It's, and it sounds amazing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's carry on.
Yeah.
The clouds are back. There is no sky, no sun, no moon. Back to the wall, nowhere
Did you see this concert? It was somewhere there on the beach.
I did have impression.
Yeah. I think it was some ocean in the back in there. You know what a feeling I'm getting when I watch Jimmy? And please, Australian people, don't take it the wrong way. Although Cold Chisel wasn't worldwide famous, wasn't it?
Well, we don't know.
Yeah. But I don't, as other like a classic rock.
All right.
Group. But you get that feeling like a world class kind of like an old school.
Classic rock.
Yes, exactly. Like a definition of the rock, quintessential of the rock.
And it's there forever. They are exactly, just a legend kind of. I know exactly what you mean, Winnie.
It's like you do get that, like the feeling that the level is there, isn't it?
Even if
they're not sort of like listed in a world classic rock all over the, you know, I mean all over the world, but you get that feeling from them that it is exactly rock is all about, and this song that gives me that impression, right?
It's really, really good song. It must be one of my favorite, I must say.
Really?
From Coach Chisel. Yeah, I don't know why.
No.
It's such a vibe in it. I don't know.
Okay, fine. Fair enough.
I mean, I know you have your own favorites.
Yes, I do.
But yeah, I don't know. And Killing Time. That's good for me. It's a good definition. Yeah. All right.
Should we carry on?
Please. It's killing time.
It's killing time. Wow.
Oh, it's good I didn't stop it because I was almost stopped again in the end. I do want to say they kind of, I was just looking all band kind of, and they all get old in a beautiful way, like in a... And exactly what you say.
In a graceful way.
Yes. So, even the vibe is so classic. Like, they have style and they have... Yeah,
you can put them up there with the rest of the proper rock bands. And hats off, you know, all these years being at the... performing and entertaining, which is really, really cool. And they still... stay true to themselves. It looks like it, you know. It's not that they went with the mainstream. It all depends what is fashionable. They were just doing their things. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
I do want to say it's hard to get in top, but it's even harder to stay there. But I did it with the for them. It's just
It was easy because I think it because
dog again.
Did he?
Arnold,
hey,
be nice. Yeah.
So yeah, on that note.
That note, that's it. I love it.
Yeah, me too. I did enjoy it so much. I always enjoy Jimmy. Some of the songs more, some of the songs less, but that's normal. But it was really cool. I did enjoy it, definitely.
Oh, I did enjoy it so much. Like I said, it's one of my favorite.
Okay.
I don't know. It's first time when I listen, but it's just, it give me that something. All right. I don't want to kill no more time to anyone. So see you again next time. Have a beautiful day and all the best. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye for now.